NVIDIA Omniverse can be used to build digital twins of high-performance data centers to help optimize every step of planning, building, and operating complex supercomputing facilities. In constructing NVIDIA's latest AI supercomputer, engineering CAD datasets from tools like SketchUp, PTC Creo, and Autodesk Revit are aggregated so designers and engineers view and iterate on the full-fidelity USD-based model together. With Patch Manager connected to Omniverse, the complex topology of port-to-port connections, rack and node layout, and cabling can be integrated directly into the live model. Next, CFD engineers use Cadence Six Sigma DCX to simulate thermal designs. Engineers can leverage AI surrogates trained with NVIDIA Modulus for real-time what-if analysis. And with NVIDIA Air, a network simulation platform connected to Omniverse, the exact network typology, including protocols, monitoring, and automation, can be simulated and pre-validated. Once construction is complete, the physical data center can be connected to the digital twin via IoT sensors, enabling real-time monitoring of operations. With the perfectly synchronized digital twin, the engineers can not only simulate common dangers, such as power peaking or cooling system failures, but also validate software and component upgrades for CI/CD before deploying to the physical data center. With digital twins and Omniverse, data center designers, builders, and operators can streamline facility design, accelerate time to build and deployment, and optimize ongoing operations and efficiency.